morning. Today is Thursday, May 25th, 2017. I'm Dave Landry. It's Market Bits. Well, pieces of the world finally didn't have a decent day, up about a quarter of a percent. In fact, exactly 0.25%. Guess what? This has been closing at all time highs so far. So good. As I often preach when markets at our near new highs, give the benefit of the doubt. You know me, though. I sure would like to see it break out and not look back for a while. You never seem to take things one day at a time. Speaking of breaking out and not looking back for a while, NASDAQ did that recently. Nice little TKO move. We'll talk a lot about this later today in a chart show using the Qs as an example. As you see, right shy or right at these all-time highs, just shy of them, I should say. So far, so good there. I'd like to see some momentum higher. It looks like we might see a little bit of that with the future strong pre-market. Flat's really rusty. Rusty remains a bit of a bummer. Sideways at best as of late, as you can see. Again, you know me, I sure would like to see a breakout and not look back. Most areas looking pretty good, like I've been saying lately. Lost a little momentum here and there, but for the most part, at or near new highs, so continue to give it the benefit of the doubt. I'm going to flash all this out, plus a lot more stuff later in the chart show. I'll see you there. Any questions, usual, David, Atlanta.com. I'm Dave Flanagan, usual, Market Bits.